Lhasa was the furthest Muha would travel on this tour. After only a day here, he had to start the long journey back home. The return trip to the Nepalese border would have to be carried out in a single day. But the shortness of the trip made it even more profound to Muha as he watched the Tibetan landscape pass him by.
Sigeng